Hi, everyone. This video will show you how to define the factor that causes computer keeps waking up from sleep Windows 10 and how to fix computer keeps waking up from sleep. Method 1. See the last thing that wakes up your PC in command prompt. Press Win and S. Type CMD. Click the Run as administrator. Enter the command and press Enter. Method 2. Explore more details by using Event Viewer. Type Event in the Windows search box. Click the Event Viewer to open it. Click Windows Logs. System. Filter Current Log. Go to Event Sources and choose Power Troubleshooter. And click OK. Scroll down to browse every instance in which your PC was waking up during the log. Fix 1. Disable wake timers. Open Control Panel. Click System and Security. Click Power Options. Go to your power plan. Click Change Plan Settings. Click Change Advanced Power Settings. Expand Sleep and click Allow Wake Timers. Click Settings and choose Disable. Click Apply and OK to save changes. Fix 2. Change power management of devices. Run command prompt as administrator. Type the command and press Enter to check which device causes the problem. Close command prompt and open device manager. Double-click to expand the corresponding entry and double-click on the target device. Go to the Power Management tab. Uncheck Allow this device to wake the computer. And click OK. Fix 3. Disable UvoSvc service. Run command prompt as administrator. Type SC stop UvoSvc and press Enter. Type the above command and press Enter. Fix 4. Cancel scheduled tasks. Press Windows S, type Task, and click Task Scheduler. Double-click Task Scheduler Library, Microsoft, Windows. Click Update Orchestrator. Double-click Reboot AC tab, and click Conditions. Uncheck Wake the computer to run this task, and click on OK. Thanks for watching. For more information, please leave comments or contact us via support@minitool.com.